You're very welcome to this guided meditation designed to help you release and let go of all the old beliefs and conditions and patterns that are holding you back. So the outside world that once felt like your safety net is no longer there to serve you in that way. You are there to serve your powerful self. And I am here to remind you that encoded within each and every one of us are magnificent creative gifts. So if you're searching for the truth, you're searching for your passion, you're searching for your peace, it's very important that you're able to go within, to surrender to the old way and embrace your magnificent, powerful self. So I'm going to offer you now a peaceful visualization that will help you to connect with your inner truth, your inner knowing, so that you may access your power and utilize it in your everyday life. If you'd like to find yourself a very comfortable place to just be for the next 10 minutes or so, so if you switch off everything that could disturb you, and allow yourself the time to just be. So closing your eyes and knowing that this is a very special time for you to tap into your innate wisdom, your power, and your glorious self. So we will allow ourselves to be transported to a beautiful sanctuary of truth. And we allow ourselves to know that we are safe and we are protected, and that this is a place for us to let go of our struggles, our worries, our fears, our anxieties, and connect with the truth of all that is. So allowing yourself now to move down all of the steps to this beautiful sanctuary. Down, 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 down you go now. Nicely and slowly walking down the steps. And each step down is allowing you to feel more and more relaxed. More and more at peace. And as you move down, you start to realize that your body has really been suffering with stress, more so than you have even acknowledged. As you feel the softness of your sanctuary almost coming to greet you, as you walk down and down, down, all the way down there to the bottom step. And you feel the energy of your sanctuary waiting for you, waiting to greet you. And allow yourself now to walk into this sanctuary. You begin to get a beautiful aroma of perfumed flowers. You hear all the sounds of nature. A beautiful waterfall in the distance. Some birds, beautiful plants and flowers. The most magnificent garden that you have ever entered. And you begin to take in the breath of air that's available to you here. And you realize that it's so pure, so natural, an organic garden, a place that's here for you to revitalize, to recharge, to release everything that no longer serves you, and to surrender to the outside world of beliefs and ways of being as you connect in this place with your powerful self. Allow yourself now to walk towards the waterfall, and as you begin to slowly get closer and closer, you see a beautiful bench close enough to the waterfall for you not to get wet, but at the same time to embrace the cleansing sound of the water as it drops down, cascading down over the rocks now, allowing yourself now to connect with your breath. Breath in, and imagine that you can feel it going all the way down, 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 into your heart center, into your lungs. You feel that breath now moving all the way down to your torso, all the way down to your legs, all the way down to your feet and into the ground beneath you. You relax more and more as you imagine the breath is cleansing your every cell, your every memory, your old habits that once served you well but are now becoming outdated. And as you relax here, connecting with your heart, realizing that your body is speaking to you in its own language, the emotions being the language of your body, connecting with all of your emotions now, checking in with your body and identifying some emotions that may not be conducive to perfect health and happiness and joy. So not judging them or condemning them, just imagine that the water and the breath is cleansing your entire emotional system, your inner guiding system. Imagine that it's cleansing your entire physical body, all of its ailments, aches and pains. And now cleansing all of your thoughts. So anything that's been going around and around in your head, perhaps trying to process something, truth from falsehood, whatever it may be, just ask this cleansing waterfall and the cleansing air that's in your sanctuary to remove all the toxins from your mind and cleanse and purify your thoughts so that you can identify your truth. You can connect with your magnificent creative gifts and your powerful self. So you relax now. You feel the energy of relaxation and peace starting to sink into your every organ, every blood vessel, down into every cell of your body. You feel the anxiety, the stress, the worries moving through, just moving through, as you begin to realize that your eternal spirit is waiting for you to connect and removing the blockages now. Stuck emotions and thoughts and looped ways of thinking and doing. And just letting them go. Just breathing them out. And letting them go. You're setting yourself up now to take control of your life, to understand more of your consciousness, to realize that you are far greater than you ever understood yourself to be. Not judging it, just knowing it. Breathing back into your heart center. A focused breath now, with the intention of breathing in to meet your soul, to meet your spirit, to meet that all-knowing, loving part of you, that wisdom within. And you may have some questions to ask the highest aspects of yourself. And allow yourself to ask these questions and receive in some clarity. So sometimes there are yes or no questions. And just go with the first thing now that you see. Don't analyze it. And question it. Just allow yourself to become curious about this answer. And you may like to repeat this process many days, many times per day. Just ask yourself the question. Ask the highest aspect of yourself, the questions that are bothering you, because the truth, the deep truth, is inside of you. It's inside of each and every one of us. We are magnificent, powerful beings, capable of great things, having human experiences. So remember, you are a spiritual being here on earth at this time of great change. You are needed to shine your light. You are needed to access your power. You are needed to discern, to speak the truth, to know the truth, to feel your peace and your power and your presence. Practice makes perfect. Just allow yourself to sit quietly at the waterfall now for a little while longer before returning back. Don't worry if the answers aren't arriving at the first time you do this. You can repeat this as often as you like. And just create a practice of checking in. Asking yourself, your guides, the universe. You may talk to angels. Loved ones gone before you, spiritual guides, whatever feels right for you, You will get the help once you ask. So once you ask for help, you will receive it. Just allow it in. And know that you are protected. You are loved. And you are needed. Allow your physical body to deeply relax now. Peace, gentle peace, the energy of serenity, in your pure place of peace. Allowing yourself back now to your sanctuary, back up the steps that brought you here, all the way back now. Into the space that you're in, connecting back with your breath. Imagine now that you can feel the breath moving in through your nose, and you can follow that breath down the back of the throat and into the lungs. And as you breathe out and release. Becoming aware of your toes now and your fingers. Just moving them ever so slowly and allowing yourself back into your awakened conscious state in your own good time.